What's up everyone, it's Bear Shark Plays, and welcome to Dayz. I haven't taken you guys there a lot, but me and my buddy just got murdered a little bit ago, and I spent the last hour getting back up to this location, which if you're a Dayz nerd, you might know this location, but it's like a little camp. Outside of like Starry Suburb and kind of like near the airport. But I was able to get some of my stuff back. Got a couple guns. This one doesn't have a mag. This one does. That one doesn't have a mag. Got this shotgun. Got some knives, binoculars. But the goal, since my buddy died, is to. Well, I died as well, but he got off. Old Steamy Lemon. I've done some collab videos with him before. Anyways, we're gonna start making our way out of here. There's zombies and stuff there. I don't feel like dealing with them. So we're just gonna move on this way. There's like a police station and stuff up the way. So we're gonna swing through there, grab some more loot, if you will, before making our way up to the airport where we'll probably die. Which I'm gonna drop these. They're not gonna do me any good. They're just weighing me down. They were like temporary weapons until I could find like, you know, better weapons. Alright, so little tip about Dayz. Don't drink from streams. However common. You have chlorine tablets, like I do, you can. Because if you drink the water from the streams, you'll definitely get cholera, and that's like the vomiting disease everyone has probably seen in like Reddit and whatnot comments on Dayz. So you don't really want to get that. It's really hard to cure because the pills are extremely hard to find. My buddy had it. That's why he was like super weak, and we stopped there to like heal up. And I killed one player, and then the other one left, like exited out before I could kill him, and then. He spawned back in while we were looting the body, and we got murked. So I'm just gonna. I've never been to the airport. I know that's a weird thing. Ooh, that's got gas around it. Let's not go in there. I'm gonna have to go around. If only I had a gas mask, I could go in there, but I don't. So, I'm not even gonna attempt it. Hopefully the dude that killed me went in there and he got some ventilation. Nah, that's not a good word. I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Yeah, screw that dude. Not really. He got his revenge. I don't blame him. I'm pretty hostile on here because I'm not here to make friends. I'm here to loot, survive, and kill zombies. If another player's in my vicinity, I'm gonna treat him like how everyone else has treated me in Dayz. Just murder them. YouTube probably doesn't like that word, but end their life. No, that's probably not a good word either. Unlife them? Unsubscribe them from life. That's probably the word I'm looking for. I'm a little under the weather, if you guys are wondering why I sound a little funny. got sick in real life. Alright, stop for a second. Need a piece of chicken. I got really scared because I only have 3 hotkeys now. But that's because I got rid of half my stuff. We can hotkey that. Hotkey those two. Alright. So this town up here has a little army camp to the right. So we're going to swing through here and hopefully not die. That'd be ideal. And grab, hopefully, a suppressed gun of some kind. I mean, any gun would be dope, but probably suppressed. Alright, you don't want to go through the barbed wire, because that's just gonna mess you up, and it's not gonna be fun. You can actually open these. That's funny. Alright, we got some ammo. I don't even know where that went. Okay, they're there. We got some ammo for guns we don't have. But I'd rather have ammo than no ammo. Combat jacket. Don't necessarily want the combat jacket. Alright, we got 2 zombies. I'll have to stack those later because they're not gonna do that themselves. Lots of this tracer ammo. He just had a hat, and that dude didn't have anything cool. I have 18 rounds of that tracer ammo stuff. Oof. Alright. Let's drop that there. That in there too. We'll sort that stuff out I'm not potentially going to die to a whole bunch of zombies. I think I've got enough tracer rounds. Oh, so 20 is the max. So 45 ACP, which I have some of that somewhere. That's a mag for a gun I don't have. This is some of the better loot I've seen in this area. Some more tracer rounds. What does it say it's for? It doesn't really. Let me activate this. Put that in my pants. I'll warm my guy up a little bit. So it doesn't have a mag, but it has a flashlight and a suppressor. Go ahead and drop that on there too. Free up some space. Alright, what's going on with this guy? So this has 8 rounds in it. It takes 380. Do I have any 380? 9mm, 308, 45 ACP. I do not. Can I put these Cobra up? Ooh, there's a bullet in there. We're gonna do some repairs here. Since I've got a lot of gun cleaning kits, but you can't repair those. Those are awful look down, so. I still have my sharpening stone, so we're gonna ahead and use that. Back up the ward. We're gonna drink some water. And we're just gonna drink about half. I'm not gonna take that handguard because I already have a whole bunch of attachments for stuff I don't even own. So, I'm just gonna leave that behind. Can I get in here? Sure could. However, common, there was nothing in there. Ooh, some tactical gloves. I hope I eventually find a gun that takes this ammo, because I've got a lot. I mean, not like all the ammo in the world for the gun, but I play quite a bit. Don't need smoke grenades. Actually, swap that. I can load this into the... No? I'll be dipped. How much ammo is on this guy? 6? I think I can put a couple rounds in there. By a couple, I guess. Alright. Kinda where I wanna be with that. Alright. I feel like I've successfully looted this area. Certain what I'm gonna use duct tape for, but it doesn't hurt to have it. It's not gonna be very beneficial in my suicide mission I'm on. But take some of that too, since I do have a shotgun. I don't need a large gas canister. Are you not upstairs? No. Not the best at looting houses. Alright, come here, lady. I'm actually gonna hotkey this. So far that I know, you don't have to chlorine tablet the water out of the fountains. Just water out of streams. Cool looking flag. Excuse me, mister. Can you help me in aisle 4? I'm about to murder you. I should stop saying murder. They're zombies. They're not people. Alright, I'm gonna consult my map real quick. I have it on my phone, I don't have it on here, otherwise I would show you guys. So right now we're like, it's called like Starry Sober. There is a med station, but I got plenty of medical supplies. So I think we're just gonna go up the road, if I can figure out where the road's at. Over. Another gas bomb? Oh, good, just in the area I left. I was just in that area that just got gas bombed. That's scary. Bring this up too. Lady's looking mighty pretty. wish I had some 380. Can I fix this? No? Well, that's slightly annoying. You're in pain there, bud. Here, take a codeine pill. Where's my compass? Yeah, I'm headed in the right direction. We'll hotkey that too. Don't know why I'm taking the scenic route, but come on to me with my adventure through the woods. I think I need to head this way more. Let me double check. Alright, yeah, I need to head this way. There's like an app you can download if you guys don't have a map necessarily for the game. You can like ping where you're at and like let your friends know. It's pretty nice. Excuse me. Just trying to free up some space. I know you're supposed to use that disinfectant stuff. I never do. You can use like that and alcohol tonic to like clean stuff that you get off dead bodies in case they had diseases. Which in theory is probably a good idea to do, but I have time to clean everything I pick up. That's a nice hiking jacket, but my current jacket holds 42. Sledgehammer, I can put that on my back. Put that in spot 8. Although a can of pork. I have some of that already. Take those. Now if I find a CR-75, I got a lot of bullets for it. What the heck is this building? Like a library or something? Or school maybe? I don't know what this is supposed to be. It sucks, whatever it is. It's got a PA system. Let's recall all the Autobots. Thank you. Yeah, how worn is mine? Mine's pristine still. Somebody must not be going for headshots. Alright, lady, come here. Don't mind my dog, she's just a little weird. This is cool.
Ellie, please be quiet.
Inside this church when I can. I'm probably gonna die though. We'll see. These. I don't need another kitchen knife. Server, we start in 45 minutes. Imagine this room takes us there. That's the way we need to go. Alright, we went west enough. Now we're gonna go up. It's like a northwest kind of deal. Hope you guys are enjoying the black and white color scheme we got going on here, since lost so much blood. I'm trying to get in one of these watchtowers and see what I can see. I'm holding one fence. The real question is, if there's loot up here, do I go through every single one of these? Okay, there isn't any loot, so number 5. Four towers that way. Some buildings that way. Four towers. So I think the best way to go is to keep heading towards those buildings. Oh, this is a military base. That's what it is, not an airport. It's an Air Force base. Silly me. I've never known what this place was. I know there's another airport, but yeah, I've never been here before, so. Let's head down this way. As fast as our little legs will take us. It's over here to the left. Ooh, that's probably where some good stuff is. Alright. There's so many things to look at. Eat your can of pork. I shouldn't use that auto injector earlier. Kind of need it now. We're gonna go over here first. Just updating my map for my buddy that I play with. So if he does want to get on, he can see how far we've gone. Alright, we got our first buildings. I'm gonna pull out my gun just because I don't know what to expect. Is this a door? It is. Some magazines for guns. I have some of those already, so. That was a cool building and all, but if I need guns. I think we're safe in here. Don't really have use for a smoke grenade since I mean have a 40mm rifle attachment or a rifle to be truthful. We'll take more 45 ammo. Where do I have that at? A field transceiver. I had a belt. I need to put that on there. Let me grab that for now. Actually, can I repair it? Sewing kit somewhere. No, we're just gonna leave it then. If I can't repair it, it's not gonna do me any good. Lots of magazines for guns. No guns, though. Let me see if I can clear a couple of them out do have a lot of ammo. I'll have to do some mag reloading. Let me reload the mag. Let me repair the suppressor real quick. Jeez. I think I have a box of 45, don't I? Yeah. Almost out of ammo. Come on. I don't normally camp when I kill things in games, but this is a method's working pretty well. Keep the magazine. I don't want the rest of the stuff. Alright. Yeah, I do. Definitely want that. Yo, am I ever gonna find a gun that takes this ammo? Like, comment, if you think I'm gonna get a gun that takes 9x19. Cause I've got a lot of it. Definitely more than I got 45, and that's... Whoa. Alright, Dayz, calm down. Let's go this way. I'm sorry, what is this? KA-74. Five by 39. Right? Yep. So let me repair this thing. Alright. Can I repair this? Okay. Oh, it needs 39. Alright, so far we've got one good thing out of this trip. Assault rifle. But the game's gonna let me know if I'm gonna get gassed, right? You know what? I do have a vest now that can hold smoke grenades. Got a combat mask now, that's pretty neat. Some more of that 5.45. Let's get down back up here. Universal flashlight, it's worn. Very universal if it can't go in my handgun. Put on this one. Can put it on my AK. I need this rail attachment. got two mags for that assault rifle now. We're cooking with bacon grease, y'all. This is probably the best I've ever done in DayZ. So, future reference, if you're ever like down on your luck in DayZ, just sprint as fast as you can, barely looting food and water, to get to the military base. Ooh, I can put those in here. No? Oh, those are 762 by 39. I don't know if I have. No, I do. Let me text my wife back real quick. I don't understand the handheld receivers and stuff like that. I've never used them. I just use Discord when I'm on here to chat with my friend. There's so many barracks to explore. They have roof access? I didn't even check the roofs of the other ones. Shoot. Alright, if there's anything on this one, I'm gonna have to go back and search the other ones. Oh, this is not a safe roof. Let me tell you. There's so much to loot here. Got the hotkey. A rifle. Sucks that the server's gonna reset here soon. Should be getting close. I'll have to make sure I lock myself in a room. Hasn't warned me a second time. Oh, this is the room I came in through. Night vision goggles. Well, a head strap for them. I'm not just gonna wear a head strap, that's weird. Ooh, lightning. Very frightening. That's not gonna fit on my rifle that I have, so I'm not even gonna bother picking it up. Ooh, let me open this. I'm gonna save my water as much as I can. So I'm gonna eat this can of beans. Alright, we got 15 minutes. So, I'm gonna finish this building, and then we're gonna log off of one of the rooms. So I can kind of do an outro for you guys. This building was garbage. Ooh, let's check out this house. This must be like the commander's house. I don't have a leather repair kit, otherwise I'd pick those up. I haven't even been checking cars or anything. Iodine time. Sure. Alright, this is the last barracks I'm gonna do. Then I gotta get off. Heck yeah, I want another box of 45. Because tomorrow I'm probably going to have to do the exact same thing. Or whenever I get back on. And, call all the zombies in one area. So far, there's only been one good barracks. I say good because it had an AK in it. Let me get back to that center building. Just because that's probably gonna be my best bet to handle all the zombies again. Mine. I don't think I can open it. Oh, can't be opened. Alright, let me get back into this building. Right, let me go upstairs. So we got a couple cool things from here. We got this combat mask, we've got the K-74, we got this field vest. I need to get a new backpack. Yeah, we've got another mag for K-74, excuse me. But we're doing pretty good. We got food, we've got guns. This thing killed way too many zombies by itself. But I'll try to film this again. If you guys enjoy, let me know. Thanks. Bye-bye. This has been Bear Shark Plays. Love y'all. Have a good day.